All right, what is up, YouTube? Today, we are testing the max squat and the max bench. I'm on my way to Wawa right now, get a little Pedialyte. I've had two meals. I'm about to go back to the house after that. You know, we got to get nice and hydrated for this lift. About to run up the Wawa and then go home, take a cold shower, start taking my pre, and then we're heading on over to the gym. All right, so this is the pre we're gonna be taking for today. Pretty sketch. And then we got some supplements to take. And then I'm gonna hop in the cold shower and I'll see you guys in the parking lot at the gym. All right, I'm at LA Fitness. The reason I'm not at the Y is that there's no more recording in the Y and they said they'll ban me, so. That sucks. Probably we'll find a new home gym now because of that. So, I don't know. Maybe LA Fitness, maybe Power Build, I don't know. But we're gonna be testing the max bench and the max squat today. 1 year ago today, or around last year, my maxes, I hit 315 on bench, 405 squat. Very recently, I hit a really struggly 300 pound bench and I failed 405 pounds on squat. So, and that was 2 weeks ago. So, theoretically, I should not hit these numbers, but I can just feel it. I can feel that I'm gonna hit them today. Oh, there he is. He just pulled up. but just gonna literally warm up, probably for like an hour, like a really long warm up. Make sure we're all good. Get down the rest of this pre, and then kill max bench, kill max squat. Hopefully, we hit some PRs. Let's go. I'm hyped. Come.
I can't escape this. max bench press. We hit 325. I'm actually really hyped about that. It's about a week later. I didn't hit the max squat because, I don't know, I felt like my nervous system was already fried and my phone was already getting low on battery percentage. So, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed the max bench. Stay tuned for the max squat. If you saw my video about 1 week ago, I failed 405 squat, but I already hit it since then, and I plan on adding even more weight to the squat when I max out in my next YouTube video. So stay tuned. I appreciate everyone watching. My last PR as a 19-year-old, 325. Let's go, baby. I love all of you. All right, how do you do that? All right, that's good enough. Peace.